In this video, we're going to build a job board using Bolt.new, which is an AI tool that allows you to just write what you want to build, and it's going to generate it for you. But this is the final product, this really nice looking job board with featured jobs. You can view all of the jobs, you can search, you can filter, you can add jobs in the admin portal. I'm really impressed by what it was able to build in such a short period of time. Check the link in the description to go to No Code MBA, who is the sponsor of this video, where you can learn how to build with AI and no code in a lot more detail. And let's let it start building here. And it's going to start by setting up all of the initial packages and dependencies. And you can see it's writing the code on the right side. I think they do a really good job of showing the code actually being generated. So here we are. This is a one-shot generation. So one-shot prompt, one-shot meaning just one prompt. I didn't have to give it examples or go back and forth. So on its first try, it says it's created a beautiful and functional job board with a homepage with a here section with search, stats overview, feature job section, job page with search functionality, job listings with clean cards, filter preparation with the UI ready. So it sounds like it didn't do the filtering yet, but it made the UI. A comprehensive job information page with details, apply button to an external site, admin portal to add new jobs, nice design, and the development server is now navigating. We can navigate to these with these URLs here. Okay, so let's see. If I click browse jobs, we're going to see all the jobs here. I can go back home. I can also do that here. If I click into a job, here's the actual job information. If I click apply now, I can see on the bottom right hand of my screen the link that that's going to, which is example.com/apply. So I'm not going to click it, but that's just basically the test job there. And then if I go to admin portal, looks like this is allowing me to add a new job. So let's see if this actually works. So job title, software developer, AI company. Let's just say open AI. San Francisco, full-time, let's say 200,000 to 220,000, test.com/apply. This is a job description requirement, let's say AI. And if I click add requirement, I can add multiple, which is pretty cool. Okay, software, I'd say 5 years experience. Okay, it looks like there's no delete requirement, so that could be something that we could add in the future. And if I click post job, please enter a URL. So it probably wants me to have HTTPS before, so that could be, if you wanted to edit that, make it more clear to users. So it says, okay, a job posted successfully. So let's go back home. So that could be something in the future. Maybe you'd want to go to a new page that kind of lets you know it was posted or goes to the job itself. But let's go to all jobs, and I don't actually see the job that I just created. So why don't we say, overall, this looks great. I just tried creating a new job, but it didn't show up in the browse jobs page. So let's see what happens here. Okay, so they're going to add state management to handle the job creation functionality. So I'm going to pause and just let Bolt generate all of this for us. All right, so now Bolt says it's added job context to manage the states. And let's see, so it says there's a potential problem. So why don't I just click attempt fix here? And let's see if it's able to fix this issue for us. So I'm going to pause again and let it generate the code. Oh, it did it before I even had a chance to pause. All right, so now let's test this out again. I'm going to go to the admin portal. I'll pause so you don't have to watch me fill in the information again. All right, so I entered in the information, and now the moment of truth. Let's click post job. Oh, same issue as before with the HTTPS before post job. It says that it posted successfully, and Here we go. It did actually post successfully here. So I don't know where it's getting this image. It would be nice to be able to actually modify the image or also edit jobs as well. I also wonder if this works. So let me type full stack and search. Looks like nothing is happening. All right, so I'm going to ask for a few new features. Great, it works. Let's build a few new features. One, let's make search functionality work. Let's make filtering on the browse jobs page work. Let's allow admin to view all jobs and edit them. Let's allow admin to add image when posting a job of company logo and also edit image in the admin edit section. And I think those are the main things I want to change now. So I'm going to go ahead and submit. And let's see how Bolt manages this, because I'm giving it multiple features. So it says it's going to break this down into manageable parts, which is pretty cool. So right now it's an enhanced job board features. And I'll go ahead and pause the video again so you don't have to wait while Bolt is generating the code for this. All right, so Bolt says search now works. It added real-time filtering as you type. Very interesting. Advanced filtering on the browse jobs page. Better admin functionality and image upload. So let's see if all of this works. So let's go to view all jobs. Looks like the, let me preview this again. It looks like one thing that happened is the states get lost, which makes sense. So the jobs I added. But let's see. So if I search for full stack and search, like nothing is happening there. Maybe it only is on the browse job page. Yeah, so it's working here on the browse jobs page. So I'll need to specify it to make that work on the homepage. Filtering. Let's say location is remote, and that automatically updated as well, which is pretty cool. Salary, let's see if I put it to 150 plus, it should filter. So that salary filter is not working. So there's a few things that we'd want to potentially change. Now let's go to the admin portal. So now I can manage the jobs down here. I can click edit. That is awesome. And then I can also delete. And then if I click cancel, that will bring me back to the post a new job in the admin portal. And then I go back here. Okay, so a few other things we can add. I'll say next, let's make the search on the homepage work. Let's also add a password to the admin portal. For now, set it to password. And let's style the job board to be in dark mode and in the style design of Spotify. This is a little hack that I like just to make the design really cool. So let's see what happens. I'm going to pause the video and let it build this all out. All right, cool. So now it has this cool green design here. Let's see if the homepage search works. So I said senior, let's say full stack. And let's see what happens when I click search. So it looks like it kind of worked. It brought me to this page, but I don't know if it's actually searching. Added form suspension that redirects to the job page with search query. Oh, so I think that what's happening is, okay, so on the homepage, when I search, the search isn't getting, I guess, added to the input on the browse jobs page. Can you also make the accent color blue instead of green? And the search input text should be dark black. Because right now I can't read that. So I'm going to pause and let it make these changes. All right, so here we are. We have our page. Let me search for full stack and see if it... Yep, it's pulling it in correctly now. This is really amazing. I'm really, really impressed with Bolt. And I think Bolt is even getting better and better every time I use it. And there is... maybe we want to add a space there. Maybe not. Maybe it's okay. The color on... So the colors on the job detail page need updating to match the style of the rest of the app. So let's make that quick change as well. But overall, I'm really happy, really impressed with this. I've been able to build this in just about 10 minutes, and there's a lot more that you could go back and forth with and just keep building. So it's really cool. I am... really, really impressed. Okay, so here we are back here. Let's click into the job, and now it did it correctly and updated the colors. So there we go. There you have it. We have a job board. It has some basic functionality of the admin portal where now we have the password. I set password. Looks like the hover state there needs to be fixed, but not a huge deal on the admin page, so I'm not going to worry about that right now. But yeah, super impressed. And hopefully you learned something. If you want to learn more about building with AI, building apps with AI and coding and no code, check the link under description to go to No Code MBA to view all of our in-depth tutorials. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get all of our free content right here on YouTube. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.